On him against McCura. Now Gaston. Here's Rawson. Beating the shot clock buzzer with a three. Gaston has his third board. It tees up McCura, who ties the game. Point guard, one in red. He's got it in the corner, and a team-high 17 in the win against Utah Valley. And he's got his first bucket tonight. McCura's alone for three, his second of his first half. McCura steps back, diversifying that game, isn't he, Jeff?
Well, he has a complete game.
Boy, he's going to beat you on that all day in transition.
Sumner trying to do the same, and a follow dunk from Tyreek Jones. Timeout, Utah.
Contested shot, but he chose to put it on the deck.
Jones with a second follow dunk in his first half. Sucker with a crossover, finds McCura, his three, got it.
Makes it look real simple when he allows the game to come to him.
Zamora, numbers for Utah. Stabler hustled back to get a hand of the passing lane. Daniels plus the foul. That shot clock winds down without Utah getting a good look. It's Daniels, way outside. Knock it down to three. He's got a dozen to lead the Utes. Possession change, but in the first half, Xavier had 14 second chance points. And there's Kuzma filling it up from three. Here's Van Dyke. Kuzma goes baseline and reverses it up and in. A 15-point deficit has been cut to four.
A huge difference. Leaf also an outstanding freshman from UCLA.
Kaiser Gates buries a three. Good, turns it over. Here's Kuzma one on two. Euro steps to the rim and cuts it back to four.
With that around for so long, he was more of a role player.
McCura knocks one down out of the court.
He's a role player.
Shoot the ball. That's his role.
That helps out a lot.
Here's McCura left on underneath to get a wide open man against this Utah defense. Bernard for three. Got it back on one end and finish it off on the other. Here's Daniels. And he rolls it in.
You like this game, huh? I like that game.
Pushes for Utah. JoJo Zamora. Lorenzo Bono. Tipped around and Sumner comes out. He's got Blewett ahead of the pack. Lost it. An 8-point win. 77-69 the final.